Suhoor, the most important meal of the day when it comes to Ramadan. This is the most important meal because this is the meal that helps you sustain throughout the day. Like any other meal, this meal needs to be balanced. It should consist of three things: complex carbs and fruits, proteins and healthy fats. Carbs should come from oats, multigrain bread, proteins should be your eggs and low-fat dairy products, and healthy fats should be your nuts. You can do a single or a mix of nuts. Make sure you avoid coffee during suhoor or else it will cause dehydration. Also make sure that you have enough time for suhoor so you can take at least 3 to 4 glasses of water to ensure you're well hydrated throughout the day. Thank you.